All right, I'm getting back to it. This is taking too long last night, so I had to. Now, how the hell do I send these dudes up there to what you call them? Does he need it? Oh, wow. So that's how you do it? You know what? I feel fine. Knowing that I could do that now, I'm going to just go ahead and just give it up and restart. Because I needed them up there any damn way. And he was on his last fucking turn. I wasn't killing nobody on that last turn. There's a group deployed at this position already. How? Oh, they're not letting me. Wow, so I gotta. They basically putting me in a position where I gotta give up the goddamn. Shit. Alright. I wonder if let me see something, because if I can swap out. Well, I gotta ascend, so I'm gonna need them warships. Start the stage. Destroy all transport units. So I gotta kill. Let me see. Okay, I gotta destroy these other two. So basically, they got me in a position where I gotta. Damn. got this now. Change a one inactive unit. I'll sort it all out. So I got one active. Who though? Everybody move. Oh, attack. Oh, okay. Can't hit anybody, so it don't matter. Let's see. Way too far down. They can handle this sound, yeah. I need to get up to. I could probably do it in 2 turns, but it's gonna be tight timing. Okay, I should be able to make it right there. Two down. That should be enough. I'm gonna let him ascend. I think we're good. Go, Logan. Let me try something real quick. I got one more turn before I can completely end it. I'm gonna leave this one down here to help out. Good thing I'll check that out. Do a quick load, go right back. Atmospheric. Gotta give me another move. She got. She got any skills? She don't. She might be able to survive one more attack. But I'll tell you what, I'm gonna do another quick save just in case. I'm gonna do a quick save. We'll see how this works out. Damn, that definitely didn't work. She just can't afford to take them hits. They said in this game, once you lose one Gundam, you lose it for good. So, or when you lose a pilot, you lose it for good. So you gotta be careful. Keep her down there. Now she's safe at least. Four over here, two over here. So atmospheric mean anything. Okay. So soon I'm going to have to make some underwater Gundams, because... I think I'm going to be alright. It's going to be tight timing, but I damn sure can get it. Should be straight now. Got it. All transporters have been destroyed. All right, then it's about time we get out of here. Yeah, they just keep coming. Cut it out already. We're gonna have to secure an evacuation route. Wait, something's on the way here. What did you say? It's way too big to be in Aries. That's the new Oz model. I'm checking the data. It doesn't match any of the latest Oz suits. Gundam 01 pilot, I want you to listen. Let us fight, each knowing that we're the strongest we've ever faced. I know that you'll accept. You're a Gundam pilot. You can't help accepting. The victory will be mine, of course. Why, you ask? Because I fear no whatsoever. I feel no fear whatsoever. I won't even need to use the full might of the talkies to defend you, to defeat you. Now, Gundam, let's duel. God damn. God damn. $4,000. One down. Enough right there. Thank you. Understand, man. That's enough. Those must be the ones that was in the ship. Just contain it. Reach for one of them. Gives you extra space to move. We're gonna be all right. straight. We got everybody up here. Everybody up here is good, taken care of. Oh, shoot, no. They're taking care of over here. Taken care of, which means the one at the bottom. I'll go for the four. It was an overkill. Final step. Let's see what we're working with. 2016. Good enough for that. Ooh, that hurt. Just 44. Control. Thank you. Quick save that. 7 inactive units. Ain't none of them move anyway. Killing me with this shit, man. Really? Come on, man. It should be good now. I gotta ascend that. Come on, bro, what the fuck? It will survive. Just to make sure we're gonna toss you into the sky, cause fuck all this. one. It's two. I'm gonna have to change all of these later on. Thirteen inactive units. Everybody survived. We're good now. The last of them. Gundams have destroyed our squadrons, man. To think Gundams could be so powerful. Charge transports are ready for emergency takeoff, departing now. Who gave you the authorization? My plans do not fail. Get me to Space Fortress Bulge. Space Fortress. Attention Gundam pilots, we have our missiles prepared to fire at every colony. As of this moment, I hold the fate of the colonies in the palm of my hand. This is no mere threat. You will immediately surrender and hand the Gundams over to us. They're aiming at the colonies? Hand over the Gundams. Reeks of the Oz methods to me. This is too much. You're being foolish, Colonel. Who are you calling foolish? This isn't what His Excellency wants. I'm simply trying to fulfill His Excellency's vision. You don't understand what his vision is, Colonel. It is not I who fail to understand Zex, it's you. No, it's you, Lady Yune. Our goal is to annihilate the rebels involving the civilians was never a part of it. All it takes is a small attack and the colonies are gone. Trifling little words are full of pitiful people, and they call themselves rebels. Those people, I'll be happy to purge them all. Fire the missiles. No, you must stop. We are to think it came to this. Attention, Oz. I never thought you turned out to be such a collection of half-wits. Who are you? Who the heck is that? He gives us the missions. He's one of the five. Dr. J? The colonies want no quarrel with you, Oz. It is I alone who elected to throw down the gauntlet. To think you stooped to such monstrous tactics, all shame forgotten in your pursuit of victory. So be it. I declare our surrender. We surrender. But you will not get the Gundams. I repeat, we surrender, but the Gundams will remain ours. Mission accepted. The pilot, why on earth would he do that? He really did it. The pain, my body, my mind. We'll have to leave. Troa, you can't fight if you lack the resolve. He accepted every part of his work. They're just hiding behind the colonies. You can't fight anymore. Any of the Gundams moved and they'll hit the colonies. He knew that and he still... called their bluff. The Gundams have stopped attacking. They're retreating. You think I'll let you off that easy, Gundams? Colonel, you got the message from His Excellency. What? It says grace above all. What grace, Lady Yun? Stage clear. So we got to take care of that. It's a sorrowful battle. Got four more after this.